Good afternoon, everyone. Thieves have targeted an organization that helps out people in their time of need.
Now, they didn't just steal. They trashed the Fort Dodge office of the American Red Cross. Our Vanessa Pang spoke to Red Cross officials today. Vanessa?
Well, Stacey, Red Cross leaders say the damages and theft don't just hurt them. Donors feel the impact, too.
The front window is all over the floor.
They busted through the window with a piece of concrete.
A fire extinguisher was set off, leaving a layer of dust on everything in the office.
Ransacked the office.
Just trashed the inside.
Sometime on Thursday night, burglars broke into the Fort Dodge office of the American Red Cross.
We're out trying to help people with disasters and help them get through tough times, and to have somebody come in and do this to the office, we're really disappointed.
The office has never been hit like this.
There was a microwave and a refrigerator.
The culprits also stole a flat screen TV. This is where it once was. A DVD player, heater, and used a marked Red Cross SUV as their getaway car.
And you can smell the bleach that they poured.
Using the organization's own materials to destroy.
We keep that stuff on hand for folks who need it, and then they dumped it all over the office.
Just a waste of donor dollars to have something like this happen.
At the same time, taking away from an organization that gives.
I don't understand why anyone would do that. You know, like I say, if it was somebody that really needed it, I'd rather go out and help them and get them what they need instead of having come in and just create a lot of busy work.
The SUV was recovered about four blocks away, and the Red Cross wants to stress that this incident will not stop them from serving the people of the area.
All right, Vanessa Pang from the Ames Live Link tonight. Thank you, Vanessa.